knew I wanted to get involved. Didn't mean that I was a strong baseball player, but you know, you give it all you got out here. I crushed it batting practice, and none of that counted.
No, you were good. We saw. Hey, did Gronk, first of all, I saw him singing that Lady Gaga song, karaoke. Does Gronk sing a lot?
Oh, yeah, he loves to sing. Sing and dance. It's like we're like the energetic duo.
Is he usually better than he was in that karaoke video of the Lady Gaga song? Or?
Wait, why do I not know what video you're talking about?
You didn't see him singing the Lady Gaga, You and I?
No, but that's like my go-to karaoke song. So I, where was this?
Oh,
when did this happen?
So that's why he probably sang. Okay.
Wait, I don't even know what this video is.
I gotta look it up. I'll have to show it to you.
It's been a long time since you came around. That song?
Yeah, that's the one.
I never saw that video. I need to see it.
Hey, did he feel bad that he wasn't on the team when the Patriots lost? Was he like, damn, I wish I could have been there for Tom?
I mean, I felt like he like felt the team's like pain when that loss happened.
Yeah.
He'll forever be a Patriot for life. So he didn't take it easy.
Is he talking to Brady at all about where he should go next?
I can't tell you that.
Also, he is.
Oh no, I just don't know.
Hey, I gotta ask you this. Last time I saw you, you were at a Mayweather charity basketball game.
Yes.
Who is your favorite boxer?
Sugar Ray Leonard.
Why?
Because I know him personally. I've actually been involved in a lot of charity events with him and over the years, so we go way back.
He is amazing.
Yeah.
Now, if you could fight anyone for charity, who would it be?
Wow. I would fight Rob Gronkowski.
Who would win that one?
We take boxing class together at Unbreakable, so I feel like I know where his weaknesses and his strengths are.
Is he good?
He's really good. But I think I'm better, to be honest.
Do you think he has another career as a boxer?
I'm thinking about keeping my distance.
Do you think he has a career as a boxer? I know he has so much fun going and doing like the WWE stuff and WrestleMania and stuff like that, but I think that's as far as it goes.
Camille, the Gwyneth Paltrow put out this candle that smells like her privates, allegedly.
Is that too?
No, she put it out in her Goop. You know, her Goop line? She sells a candle that smells apparently like her private.
Where is this question going?
Is that a good gift to get for my girlfriend or for anyone else?
Honestly, I think if you're looking for a candle scent, you should do like a birthday cake vanilla candle scent, if you're asking that.
Are you curious to see what Gwyneth, you know, what her scent is, since she's putting it out there? She's
no, thank you. No. Not for me.
It's sold out, by the way.
Then good for other people.
No.
Not for me.
What do you tell all your fans, people who love you and support you if they're watching this? What's new with you these days?
I've got a movie coming out July.
What's it, Nicole? What's it about?
It's called Free Guy with Ryan Reynolds, so I'm super excited about
that.
He's a big actor. I feel really, really honored to work with him and directed by Sean Levy, so I'm excited to kind of step into the acting world and to continue to do that. And a lot of other things are coming in store, but that's one of them.
What kind of movie? A horror? A comedy?
It's a sci-fi comedy film, yeah. July 3rd. Box office. It'll be there.
Right, so
the tickets come out, get them.
Chuck Liddell's behind you. What can you tell us about Chuck Liddell?
That I played with him last year. That's what I can tell you.
He's a legend. He's a legend.
He crushed it today. I wish he was on my team, honestly.
Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate
you.
It. Thank you. There you have it.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.